It's the gold medalist and silver medalist from Tokyo. Keely Hodgkinson is trying to push her way through on the inside. Athing Mu says, no, you don't. I want this world championship for America. And Athing Mu is the first woman to win a world championship in the 800.
She's done it. So